But any contract has terms and conditions. Mike, would you want Brexit to happen now? If suddenly the new term was, but everyone's head gets chopped off.
No, of course.
Would that
not.
But hang on, wait a minute. People voted for it. Why are you changing the goalposts?
Because the question was, do you want to leave the EU?
Yes, I'm saying you can leave the EU. You just have to have your head chopped off. Do you not understand?
I'm sorry, that's a nonsensical question.
Questions cannot be black and white.
Why
is that any different? It's a term
and
condition. You have your head chopped off. We leave.
No, I don't know what legs.
I think maybe chopping off the head is the problem here.
You have your head chopped off! If you vote Brexit, you have your head chopped off! Now what do you do? What do you do, eh? What if everybody has to have their head chopped off? Do you still vote Brexit?
You just have to have your head chopped off. Do you not understand?
I'm sorry, that's a nonsensical question.
Questions cannot be black and white.
The guy who proposed that...
Sorry, why is that any different? It's a term and condition.
The guy who proposed that...
You have your head chopped off.
They've all completely, literally lost their head.